I have a special gift that I'm using for the Lord. I have a special gift that is not unto board. As you reawaken, you may be finding too that you have a special gift and that words are given you. Words that come in pictures may be given to the mind to help in situations to which once you had been blind. So you can reach out to and do the thing you do with your special gift or talent as it's revealed to you. Don't listen to the ego, though use it for the Lord, who's not searching for divisiveness but just the one accord of the Holy Spirit shed abroad in our hearts in the bond of love. Yes, that's the place to start. I have a special gift that I'm using for the Lord. I have a special talent that is not unto board. Have a special gift, use it for the Lord. Have a special talent that's to board.